look at Paulus Hector Mair's dagger play number 24. And as usual, Susanne and me go through this step by step again. So we begin with an attack from my side. I see there's a big opening here. She's already protecting her net because she knows what's coming. And I have my dagger on my I have my left hand on my shoulder or on my neck here to protect my my neck and my heart. I could also do it like this, but I think in this case it's better. So I step out. And I come here. She's parrying that with an attack from below, and she grabs my dagger. Maya doesn't tell us what we should do here, but it's obvious she can pull it down, and here she has her opening, and can step in. So we added that. If I realize what she's about to do, I can also grab her dagger. And now we also inserted something again. I can throw her if I want. So if I pull here, I can turn this around my hand. I use my elbow that goes in this direction. Also my foot goes behind her foot. And from here I have already destabilized her. And I can easily throw her, okay? So, she will be on the ground before she knows what's happening. So if she's aware of that and I try this, so I'm in my action, and in this she lets her dagger go. So I'm in my action. She lets the dagger go, and from here it's easy for her to pull it from my hand. She takes it and she steps. She steps out and has a good takes it like this and can step me from distance. Okay, if I'm aware of that, this is happening. So I take my dagger also like this. Her dagger, my dagger is gone. Now I have her dagger. And I can parry that here. Take my left foot back. Now I parried her. I give control to my left hand, wind over her dagger, and can step to her right side. And from here I retreat to a nice position. Because it's not from another side. Maybe. Schieb mal zu. Also, gerade vorne. So just to see this. So what I do is I parry her away, give control, and now he says überfallen. And überfallen is something where he goes and winds my dagger around her hand and can step to her right side, and now I can go back. So that's it for today.